using the 1 plus x whole power n, that is 1 by n plus 1 x into, so the form 1 plus x whole power n plus 1 minus of n plus 1 c naught, minus of n plus 1 c naught, that is equal to 1 by n plus 1 x into 1 plus x whole power n plus 1 minus n plus 1 c naught is 1. Therefore, c naught plus c1 by 2 into x plus c2 by 3 into x square plus and so on, cn by n plus 1 into x power n is equal to 1 plus x whole power n plus 1 minus 1 by n plus 1x. 1 plus x whole power n plus 1 minus 1 by n plus 1x.